trimming off the loose ends. Doesn't have to be perfect. I already did the other part of the string, I just wanted to show this little part here. It's about 1/8 of an inch thick, it's all dry. It's very tight, it's a little bit stiff right now, but it will soften up as it gets used. It's very lightweight. A string like this can handle probably up to a 50 or 60 pound pull.